Everyone, we'll be getting started in just a short moment. Son of a. I could have sworn I had that muted. All right, let's get started. Leave it for me to forget to have a snack. Welcome aboard, Alonzo! They made me honorary captain of the SS Tardol. You can call me Captain Briny now. I know I retired once before, but when I saw this majestic ship, let me just say it stirred my sleeping soul as a sailor. In a Pico? Oh, good. There we go. Great. Huh. Hold on one moment. Okay, so Miranda's the one with the experience thing. This guy just have all sketties. Oh, jeez. It's only gonna be higher than 40. Oh. No consistency with the levels of these things. Hold on. Okay. Can just use Miranda for that, for this one. Don't. Why? You're poisoned. That's not the best strategy. Okay. So let's just take some off. Why? There's nothing to heal, no poison, no paralysis. Just try to get experience for as much of the characters as possible. As many of them as possible. As much of the Pokemon as possible. They want to get experience as. Obviously. I beg to differ. Okay, got Machoke figured out. Hold on a moment. What's going on here? It's nothing, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine. See here. Let's give it to Proteus next. I don't think it would work on Valentine since he's fainted. Okay. Wait, does he have all three? Let's find out. In the 40s, right? Yep. Looks like the next one will be my champ or whatever it's called. I don't remember. Didn't expect that. Okay, so these two are brothers. Wait, what? Hmm. Next up is Julia. Now what? Did you sneak in it yourself? This ferry is built to plow through fast running currents. We hope you enjoy your voyage with us. Feel free to explore the ship. Oh my god. What? How do I get to the battle frontier? I don't understand. How? Yeah, that seems to be it. Okay. Round of who is this? Oh, it's Scott. It's great to see you here, it really is. I hope you will take your time and explore everywhere. Naturally, I hope you'll want to experience the pure essence of battling. I also have my quarters here, so feel free to visit if you have time. Which one do I start at? Wait. Actually, yeah, which one do I start at? Okay, two. this. Does it matter which one I start with? How many of them even? How? Okay, let's start at the Battle Tower. Wait, where even is a what the? Doesn't look like a pike, it looks like a survivor, which looks like a snake! Okay, let's see here. Battle Tower is right up there. Yeah, this is it. What the? God, I hope I made the right choice. What? Oh, good. That worked out perfectly. Why? Again, why? How? They're all level 81? Use a water type attack. It's the same level as Sebastian. Oh, good. Reese? Does it depend on what Pokemon I'm using? Jeez. I just thought of that one monster from This Is Halloween from Nightmare Before Christmas. I am first Reese, now Tristan. Oh my god. What the hell? This is scary. I have friends whose names are... I have a friend who goes by Reese, but I actually have a friend named Tristan. Well, that's not good. Damn. Damn, damn! I don't know. Well, that's it. I've lost. Thank you. Shut up. Okay, hold on. Okay, let's see here. How does this work exactly? Wait. Wait. Am I supposed to start in the Battle Factory first? Okay then, Battle Factory it is then. Oh, that's good. King, Firo, Machamp, Milotic. Hold on now. That's, is that strictly water type, or is that, what is that? Strictly water type, it looks like. Where is what? Oh, well, okay. Amnesia even do? Wait, it does it nothing. Why did I select that? Thank you. You ever see Tusk? Well, whatever. Don't see Tusk. Oh, good. What exactly is it? Actually, hold on. A bit confuzzled at the moment. One can say I am very confuzzled. Let's see here. The Upon reaching the 21st and 42nd battle in a streak, okay. I'm not sure if I'm gonna make it all the way to 21. Detect what? Oh, Jesus, this is gonna... Whatever. That it is. Good. Oh no. Damn. Punch. Oh, shut up. Okay, I need to take a look at this. Honoring 5 and 10. Let's see, a battle pike. Honoring 2 and 10. 5 and 10. 28 and 56. 21 and 42. 21 and 70. I'm at a loss of what to do. Continue until I've gotten the whatever's, or just end Pokemon Emerald here. Actually, yeah, let's try less. Yeah, I can always come back to it. You're right, Moongasm. But still, let's give both a try. I know it, Chelsea. This is getting a bit odd, maybe a bit scary. The punch. Yeah, that hail doesn't seem strategically smart. When it's a double battle. Yeah, I don't think Earthquake is strategically smart either. Suddenly craving sushi. What does counter even do? I can't do earthquake because then that won't. Wait, no, I'm not gonna do curse. This Swampert is no Sebastian. Not with that attitude! Granted, I don't even think I'm cool. Punch. Okay, so thought that was a ghost type for some reason. We shall see about that. Perfection is in the eye of the beholder. Hey, dude. Yes, it is. Well, I technically beat the game yesterday, just doing some, trying some post-game stuff. Wait, what? Oh my god, what? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. Damn it! Made it to 50 last week or yesterday. Oh wait, hold on. Unbelievable. I make it to 50 and then I'm back down to 49. That is not a strategically sound move. Or it is, in this case. We don't see. Granted, there's a lot of people better than me, so I'm not the sort of person to say to make that sort of boast. Okay, Gengar. Normal types won't work, so. What happened? I don't know about that not very effective thing. Took out like a quarter of my health, out of Alakazam's health. Oh jeez. Wait, what? Wait, what? I don't. Maybe I'll see an increase later. Not very effective. Oh my lord, Mach. I actually love that running gag of Ash's Mach in the anime. I don't know how to describe it, just glomps onto whoever it gets the chance to. Yeah, and that's actually some pretty good comedy. Haven't watched that in years, no, so, that winning gag might not still be a thing. Thanks, Isaac. Oh, crap. Wait, what am I doing? Should have used Earthquake. Taunt pass, what the hell? Oh, shut up. Nobody likes a gloater. Well, gave some post-game stuff a try. I think that's quite enough of Pokemon Emerald. I'll, when am I gonna be starting tomorrow? What will I be starting tomorrow? It's another Pokemon game, I know that. Pokemon Fire Red, which was actually a remake of one of the two remakes of the first generation. So we're still going retro, but we're going with remake of retro. Wow, that's confusing. Let's go give Internet Remix a raid. I'm Brian Croydragon signing out. Stay straight.